It's 5 o'clock in the evening. Plenty of grey clouds in the sky. It's been like that all day. I'm going to reorientate this. Boom, boom. Okay. Now. Can you see that single chemtrail go cuts right through the sky? Just absolutely unbelievable. Spraying on top of the clouds, which you'd expect. Catch you later, folks. I thought I'd come out here and enjoy the guitar playing and a little bit of the sun creeping through the clouds. All like quite normal clouds. Cold. Of course, you see now, I'm on top of these clouds. They've already begun to spray. It's late in the morning. As is the case here, ladies and gentlemen, they will not leave any part of any day untouched without this chemical soup being added to our air. But it's time that we protest, folks. I'll just grab my other camera and I'll take a few close-ups of this chemtrail we've got up there. You'll just see how they all bloom in a similar way. Sunshine. Yeah, look at it. Glorious. That should be just the camera. Oh, mate. What would otherwise be a beautiful day being polluted by the power of the bee.
There it is. Streaming across the sky. That's the east sky. All above the cloud formation.
Dissipation. Wonderful. And what we've got here, just beautiful normal skies. A beautiful day. Aeroplanes with condensation trails disappearing behind them. Look at them. Isn't it beautiful to see? Natural behaviour. Just wonderful. What a lovely day. Well, it's Sunday morning again, and after a beautiful day yesterday, I mean a very beautiful day, it had beautiful skies, condensation disappearing behind planes.
Quarter to seven again. And this is going to be the latest place. This is covered in all Oxfordshire. Look at this one here, this one's blooming already. Thank you.
been here before. Awesome, baby. Look at that one, sir. We have a beautiful sky. We have a beautiful sky. Unusual crisscrossing. Nice fresh on the ground right there.
Misty. The sun is still getting through, but they're still persisting. They really are persisting. Yeah, this is right above the house. There's one next to it. It crosses over at this point. There's a faint one off in the distance. And I don't see any fresh ones being laid at the moment. As you can see, all the northern sky is well covered now. I might tidy up this and maybe do one a bit later on and show what's happened with the day in total. Unbelievable. As you can see, the sun's still. Starting to get through.